I can't see the thing. There you are.
It's hard in the sunlight, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Front of the Louvre.
Does it help?
Yeah. That helps me see the screen. Let me do that. Mm-hmm. There. Right. That I can see. Now I can see it. Yes.
Are you recording now?
Yes, it is. It's running.
Okay. G'day, vlog ahead, guys. Beautiful Saturday afternoon here with Dan. Tijuana Gringo in front of the pyramid. In front of the pyramid, the entrance to the Louvre.
Yeah, so we can put your face in right in front of the pyramid if it come from this angle. There we are. So, after hours flying from, where was it, Heathrow?
Yes.
Heathrow to Orly, and then from Orly to, what's that neighborhood you're in? It's near Montmartre, south of Montmartre, south of Pigalle, south of whatever.
I'm near the...
Gare de whatever, Nord.
I'm near the nearest metro station to the Louvre.
Yeah. Oh, you changed, that's right. You're now downtown.
That's right.
You stayed overnight out in another part, but now you're right here, block from the Louvre.
Right, over near the Gare du Nord I was last night, and then moved to the youth hostel, the Bureau de Voyage Jeunesse,
yeah,
it's called.
That's right, VYC or something.
Something like that, yeah. BVJ. It is, and...
You got a deal, too.
Yeah.
Sharing a room with one other person for like 35 euro.
That's right.
Damn.
Pretty good deal.
Oh, look at all these palaces everywhere. Pretty soon we'll see the guard come out and chase this guy away. Water everywhere.
Yeah.
And there's the line over there all waiting to buy their tickets. And we can see...
Have you been in yet?
Today, no, but I've been into Louvre 10 times already.
10 times, right.
It's 10 to 3 by the clock on the wall up there. Are you interested in...